If you want to be a commercial pilot here in India, let it be airplanes or helicopters, you need to give 5 plus 1 exams. 5 exams by the DGCA and 1 exam by the WPC. 5 exams by the DGCA includes air regulations, meteorology, air navigation, technical general and technical specific. And 1 exam by the WPC is RTR. Alright, so these are the exams which you need to pass to become a commercial pilot in India. For more details, you can check the description box below. Thank you.